For this build, you want to start off with a 2x4 area. First off, place a barrel in this position right here, with a hopper below it. Then place an observer like so, with a comparator on top, going into a few blocks like this. Now on top of these two blocks, place a bit of redstone dust and a repeater right here on 4 ticks delay. On top of that one, place an unmovable object, I'm using obsidian, and a redstone torch. Now take some more blocks and build a shape like this one, with a bit of redstone dust and a repeater on 2 ticks. Then take a lever and put it at the side of this block right here, and then activate it. Come down here and build another shape like so, with a bit of redstone dust right here, and another repeater on 4 ticks, going into a sticky piston with a slime block on top. Now just take 3 more sticky pistons and place them like so. They should now all be extended. Now you can already set up what you want your armor stands to cost. In this case, I want my armor stand to cost 8 diamonds, so just subtract 8 from 64 diamonds and put that in this first slot right here. And then I just fill the rest of these slots with unstackable items. Now you can just place your armor stand back here, and it should completely be finished once you deactivate this lever. Now we can test it, just put your 8 diamonds in there. And the armor stand appears. Now if you want to reset this, just activate this lever once again. And now you can take out your diamonds and replace the armor stand, and you should be all good. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching and goodbye.